people of YouTube. Yeah, we're playing Animal Crossing City Folk, and this time, this is the first time I'm playing it.
And it's really old.
Yeah, I know.
But we don't give a crap.
Yeah. So.
She just wanted it.
Yeah.
Wild World was $30. She only had $20.
Yeah.
And this happened to be $20.
So.
Lucky.
Oh, look. Oh, look, it's Rover. Alrighty, sorry to keep you waiting. I heard you were moving in, so I came to get you. Nice, huh? Life on your own. I know that's exactly what you're thinking right now. Nobody to tell you what to do. Free to live exactly as you please. Sign me up. Oh, yeah. A new house, a new neighborhood, some new friends. A fresh new start, and a whole world of possible.
Dude! Dad, don't do that!
I mean, how sweet is that? Oh, so sweet. So, come on, right? Are you ready to start fresh? To grab a new boba in his new horns and start a new adventure? Or you can also move real life and over Animal Crossing Wild World for the Nintendo DS. Start fresh. Man, am I right there with you? I mean, you're starting a whole new life, right? And what better way to start than with a sparkling fresh canvas? Yes, waiter, give me some of that. Yikes, the bus is gonna be here in a second. Boy, time sure flies when I'm yammering. Alrighty then, let's go.
That took 2 minutes.
This game is really awesome so far, guys.
Oh, is that Cap'n?
Yeah. Woo! Just made it. The first step in starting your new life is getting on the bus. Hey, if you don't mind my asking, is it June 27th, 2017 today, and is it 6:42 p.m. right now? That's close enough. That's right. That's right then. Sweet. So, I was about to ask you what your name was. My name is gonna be... What should I name this? Give me some ideas. I got an idea.
Please tell me it's not Calico.
It's Calicoca. Calicoca, huh? That's it. Gotcha. So, Calicoca. Yeah, I hear that place is really lovely. You must be so excited about your new life there. So excited. I hear that. Oh, yeah. Hey, but listen, you know where your house is yet? To tell the truth, not at all. Not at all? Seriously? You're planning... Not a good sign. Look, since you obviously haven't given any thought on where you live, then what about money? Orally, do people ever call you a dreamer? Well, people like that are surprisingly good at moving up in society. It's okay. I'm sure you'll be just fine. And if you find yourself in a bind, just go to the town hall and they'll help you out. Here, check this out. It's a map of Calcutta. Go on, take it. When you get to town, use this to find the town hall. Yar, next stop, Calcutta. Calcutta be next.
Captain?
Oh, hey, we're about to stop at Calcutta.
That's literally the driver of the boat in New Leaf.
Yeah, who cares? Alrighty, then. Chance to chat again sometime. I wonder what this is gonna be like. I have literally never played this before. It's so awesome. Oh my gosh, that's loud. Oh my gosh, I have pink hair. Oh my gosh, I look so awesome. Head on over to the town hall before you do anything else. Bye bye. So, first, how do I move? To open the map, point the Wii remote at the screen and select the house from the menu with the A button. Okay, I figured out how to move quickly enough.
Is it the nunchuck?
Yeah.
Why don't you shake some trees?
Okay.
If you can. Simple enough.
This is gonna be weird. Ooh, what's the... Fisherman's Creed, watch your opponent and pull before you it can retreat. Ooh, Able Sisters. I recognize this from New Leaf, even though I haven't even played this before. This is gonna take a while to get used to, guys. Hi there, welcome to the handmade fashion place of the Able Sisters. Everyone knows these things.
Where's Label?
I know this is Sable. I'm a bit busy right now. So, I don't really want anything from here right now. Wait, can I make a pro design in this? Oh, ooh, hello. We have a new phrase here before. Nice to meet you. Oh yeah, Label Sisters. Look forward to serving all your design needs. Oh yeah, I need to head to the town hall first. So please.
Yeah. The video is almost going to be over.
Yeah. But this is just like...
Well, I'm going to pause the video.
Oh my gosh.
Well, while she gets to the town hall, I'm going to pause the video.
So...
See you for a second.
Okay, so my town thing is Cherries. And Whitney, my favorite villager from New Leaf, which is in my town, in New Leaf, is... actually in this town. I can't wait to meet her.
So yeah, two towns, the same villager.
So, is this really the town hall?
Yep.
Are you Orally, the girl who just moved here? Welcome to Calcutta. My name is Polly, and I work here at the town hall. Well,
ew, it's Tortimer!
Oh, yeah. Let's take a look at where you'll be living. All available houses in Calcutta are the same size and price. We currently have four vacant houses left. Of course, locations, roof, colors, and interior styles of homes vary, so pick a place that suits you. Anyway, houses are marked on here. So, those are vacant houses, hmm? Okay. Let me just get the paperwork started for your new place, okay? In the meantime, why don't you follow your map and check out the house locations around town? Once you find your future home. I'll bet you'll bump into the owner, Tom. You'll need to talk to him about payment for the place. Oh, do you know how to open your map? Of course. Okay. Well, off you go.
Where's Isabel?
Yeah, I'm so used to having Isabel instead of Pelly. Pelly's the post office
girl. Well, I get it. That's technically the town hall's post office, if you look on the map.
So,
whatever.
Yeah, I have to look on the map.
So when she gets to her house and such, I'll end the video. Hey, tell.
Once I decide where my house is gonna be.
Because seriously, it's like 11 minutes. We have to end this at 15.
Yeah.
Or under.
Pause it.
She found a house.
Yeah, I'll show you it once I get inside. Huh. Oh, it even has an upstairs escalator.
Already? Nice. Go check out the upstairs. Already a bed and a telephone? Can you call anyone with that?
I have no idea. Using other people's phones without permission is kind of rude. Okay.
Hey, can I use your phone? Maybe you should get your own house.
Yeah, I'm working on that. Oh my gosh, it's Tom Nook.
He needs more clothes.
You must be Orly. Yes, I've been hearing so very much about you. Welcome to Calicoca. My name is Tom Nook, and I run a shop here in town. I look forward to here. So, how was the house? You're very much liking it, aren't you? I am. Good. So, you will be buying this house, yes? Okay, good. Well then, that decides it. From now on, this is your house, Orly. And thinking of that stereo inside as a moving gift from old Tom Nook, couldn't sell it anyway. So tell me, Orly, did you see the attic? Whenever you're done playing in Calicoca, make sure you go to sleep in the bed in the attic. Then you'll be able to remember all the things you did that day, yes? If we get to do that, it'll be like you never did anything that day at all. So please, don't forget to do it. Blah, blah, blah. Yes, you'll figure it out in no time. Really? Okay. I'm gonna keep playing, but you can just fantasize on what's gonna happen next.